has 5 points on 20th birthday as LA Lakers fall to Toronto Raptors. Los Angeles, AP, DeMar DeRozan scored 17 of his 24 points in the second half, and the Toronto Raptors rallied late for the first victory on their six-game trip, 101-92 over the Los Angeles Lakers on Friday night. Kyle Lowry added 11 points, 12 assists and 10 rebounds in his eighth triple-double for the Raptors, who beat the Lakers for the fifth straight time. Serge Ibaka had 18 points and 8 rebounds, and Pascal Siakam added 18 points for Toronto. The lead changed hands 15 times in the second half before Toronto took charge midway through the fourth quarter on a 6-point flurry by DeRozan, the Compton native playing in his 600th game for the Raptors. Lonzo Ball had 5 points, 6 assists and 7 rebounds on his 20th birthday for the Lakers, who haven't beaten Toronto since 2014. Julius Randle scored 18 points for Los Angeles, while rookie Kyle Kuzma had 15 and Brook Lopez added 13. DeRozan, who extended his own franchise record for games played, put Toronto in front for good on his tie-breaking jumper with 6:10 to play. He is one of 11 active players with at least 600 games with their current club. 2 days after taking a tough late loss at Golden State and falling to 0-2 on their West Coast trip, the Raptors held off the young Lakers with gritty play from their starting unit. Siakam continued to take advantage of extensive playing time made available by the injury absences of Raptors big men Jonas Valanciunas and Lucas Nogueira. After scoring 20 points against the Warriors on Wednesday, Siakam went 8-for-10 from the field and grabbed 5 rebounds. Lopez led the Lakers to a 17-point lead in the first half, but the Raptors erased it in roughly 7 minutes spanning halftime. More tip-ins Raptors, Valanciunas missed his third straight game with a sprained left ankle. Nogueira missed his second straight game, also with a sprained left ankle. DeRozan played at Southern California, while starting F. Norman Powell is a San Diego native who attended UCLA. Lakers, all four University of Utah products currently in the NBA were at this game, Kuzma and Andrew Bogut for Los Angeles, and Toronto's Jacob Poeltland, Dylan Wright. Los Angeles Rams LT Andrew Whitworth watched the game at courtside. So did 94-year-old comic book creator Stan Lee. Up next, Raptors at Trailblazers on Monday. Lakers at Jazz on Saturday. NBA photo of the day.